I was a sophomore in school. The way you chased me around made me feel so cool. I lost my first love at 18. The team will always be a part of my heart. Here we are,
I'm dancing
in your dress. Here we are, mom's mascara on this. Here we are, friends and family by our side. Here we are, and I will love you all my life. Here we are.
Love one another, but make not a bond of love. Let it rather be a moving sea between the shore of your souls. Sing and dance together and be joyous, but let each one of you be alone, even as the strings of the lute are long, though they quiver with the same music.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. There goes my mind racing, and you.
We are assembled here in the sight of God to join in holy matrimony. Arvind and Kristen, you are about to enter into a union which is most serious and ever sacred. For this union comprises the family, the central unit of civilization. Arvind, will you take Kristen to be your lovely wedded wife and live together in the lawful state of matrimony?
Yes, I do.
What I've broken.
Kristen, will you take Arvind to be a lawfully wedded husband and to live together in the lawful state of matrimony?
I do.
You are the reason.
I, Arvind, take you, Kristen.
I, Arvind, take you, Kristen.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
In love and in friendship.
In love and in friendship.
This day forward.
From this day forward. Let this ring
I give you
be a token
and pledge
of my constant faith
and devotion.
I, Kristen, take you, Arvind,
to be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
In love and in friendship.
In love and in friendship.
For worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Always.
Always.
Fix what I broke.
When Arvind and Kristen asked me to say a few words here tonight, I knew it would be a challenge to distill so many years of memories and laughter. He does have many good qualities, though. He is a very loving person, and he cares more about his family and friends more than anything else in the world.
Every time I reached out to Arvind for help, he's been there. Not only is he there, but he makes sure he goes out of his way to help us.
We'll be the place where the ocean meets the sky. We'll soak it up and have the time of our lives. We'll make these memories our own hall of fame.
Now everybody stand and join me in toasting Arvind and Kristen to a long life together filled with happiness, adventure, and lots of wonderful memories. God bless you both from me.
What life's all about. Yeah, breathe it.